Welcome to InfoComm 2018. I'm Alex Paris, the product manager for digital media. Here, we're showing the DM NVX Director. The NVX Director can be used as your single management appliance. It allows you to configure, monitor, and manage all of the NVXs on the network. As you know, the NVXs are our 4K60 444 1 gigabit network AV solution. They allow you to transport video at the highest resolution possible across a standard Ethernet infrastructure. The NVX Director allows you to provision all the devices on the network. It allows you to group them into virtual matrices. These virtual matrices can then allow you to separate your transmitters and your receivers. From a single interface, you can see which inputs are connected, where the stream goes across the network, and which output those streams go to. You can also see which resolutions are at the displays. So if you're managing a solution with hundreds of devices, I can come to this page and see, is my HDMI output disconnected? Or is the stream not routed? Or is the HDMI input disconnected? The NVX Director also provides the tools to make routings directly from the page. From this tool, I can route TX1 to all of my receivers. I can also remove my routes. Anything can be done at the management level. Another important feature of the DM NVX Director is the endpoint map. The endpoint map allows you to see all of the groups of devices and their associated multicast address if they're in transmit mode. And it also allows you to see their names and their numbers associated with the device if they're in receiver mode. These numbers can be associated to simple windows, and it can allow you to control the device from a Crestron 3 Series control system. The DM NVX Director is part of the Crestron platform. It allows you to configure, manage, and monitor all of your DM NVXs on the network. Thank you and have a great show.